I love the Australian PM. I think she's done a fabulous job and she was very inspiring. And I was surprised to see that she's so witty. So I could really relate to her. I loved Mrs. Sinha. I think the kind of work she did and the kind of story she related, I just didn't want her to stop, and we could have just kept hearing on to what she's done, you know, especially for women in the rural areas. It's so inspiring and so empowering that you can make a difference to someone's life. My God. Amazing. Topics are okay. Could have been more interesting. The voyage journey was amazing. So some more real life experiences, I think, rather than just the panel discussion. The key takeaway to me, I think, is to be proud of the fact that I'm a woman and, you know, to never give up and never stop chasing your dreams. And by hearing what women have achieved here, I think nothing is impossible if we just set our minds to it and we believe in ourselves.